So with this project, we're going to put in a new controller. We're going to put on a new isolation valve and rebuild those valves and put them underground and put on a backflow to make it nice and safe. I'm gonna sweat on a street elbow to get this thing all squared up, but you'll notice my sweat work is not the prettiest, but I'm more worried about it not leaking. And whenever I put together a metal-to-metal fitting, I usually like to put a little bit of teflon tape, 4 or 5 revolutions, and then some pipe dope.